Did you know that the famous Valley of the Kings in Luxor was selected to be here for a very specific reason? In the valley, there is a natural peak formation of a pyramid, and pyramids was a sign of rebirth, of the divine. So it was a divine selection that led the pharaohs to make this to their places of final resting in the 18th, 19th, and 20th dynasties from 16th century BC to the 11th century BC. They dug their tunnels so deep down underground with trick chambers and corridors trying to throw robbers off the scent, but it only took a couple more dynasties, and then the dynasties were in such heavy financial crisis that the pharaohs had to come and do a little bit of, shall we say, borrowing of funds from these tombs. The Valley of the Kings is a beautiful site with over 62 tombs, about 18 are open to the general public. Some of them have extra tickets not included in your entry fee, but all of them worth visiting. You will see the splendor of ancient royal times. If you want to know more cool things to see in the world, follow me, I'll lead the way.